Thank you for hosting me. Let's start with this choice that your protagonist makes, because it's interesting. The decision to revisit the scene of the trauma that she suffered as a 17-year-old 20 years later. What interested you about returning to rather than running from the place that torments her?
She returns with her best friend, Ellie, and in the process of this, what they call a recovery journey, they're really trying to disentangle the various traumas that they've experienced, both sexual trauma as well as political trauma, and how the two might be playing off one another.
Just to spell out, Arezou is Iranian-American, and Ellie, the best friend, is Jewish, right?
That's right. It's also, you know, a visceral, evocative way to really lean into one's trauma, to return and have an embodied